जो गलत निकले हैं गलत तरीके से फंस जाना और उसके पूरे इयर्स पूरे लाइफ खराब हो जाते हैं। आज आर्यन खान का भी बेल ऑर्डर
नहीं, सॉरी वी आर नॉट आंसरिंग। नहीं कम
यू वांट अस टू से
I am really proud to be here for the book launch of Humans of Bombay. I don't agree with the title though, because I don't think anybody in this book is ordinary. These are all amazing, remarkable human beings that have shared their stories of love and compassion and strength and perseverance and just life. And I'm so proud of Karishma. I think I can say that because she's like a full decade younger than me. That at only 21, at just 21, she started talking to people and becoming interested in their lives and sharing and celebrating their humanity. And not only sharing their humanity, she also started helping making a difference. Something that I was really touched by, Karishma, was the fact that you gave 23 lakhs that the community of Humans of Bombay put together literally overnight to a person who had been falsely accused in a bomb blast case and had spent 23 years in jail. And it's stories like this that this book is filled with, and it's a real honor and privilege.
It's my privilege.
And I'm
Thank
so proud of you.
So
may you Thank keep you. Sharing stories and keep making the difference that you do. And all the best to you and the entire team of
Thank you. That's so sweet. And just want to say that we could not think of a better person to launch our book. Like we're just like, you're so aligned, you're so passionate, you're self-made, and now you're a mother and you're juggling all these roles so beautifully. Thank you so much for doing this.
It's my honor.
This book is all about, you know, ordinary people's special story and the struggle and all the life of there. Any person whom you have met and that person's story has inspired you a lot?
You know, I actually, while I was reading the manuscript when it was sent to me, it reminded me of a very powerful exercise that we were taught in acting workshop. And it's an exercise that helps you break false walls of ego. It helps you connect with your team members or your fellow cast, whoever it is. But most importantly, I think it just helps you discover that we're all human. And it's an exercise called the circle, where you sit together and you share each other's life story from the day you were born up until this point. You want to go back to your previous generations also, you can. It's a very powerful exercise because many times hum kisi ko dekhte hain aur unko dekhkar decide kar lete hain ki wo kaisa insaan hoga. Jab hum kisi se baat karne lagte hain humko tab asliyat pata chalti hai. I think that's what this, you know, whether it's the Instagram page or it's this book or it's just the effort to speak to a stranger. I mean, what Karishma did at 21 was what? Talk to strangers. हालांकि हमें बचपन से ये कहा जाता है कि अनजान लोगों से बात मत करो. But what you realize when you speak with strangers is that we're all the same. And the only thing that separates one person from another is their own unique story. So, just as powerful as that exercise, I think. I thought that would be a personal, interesting personal thing to share with all of you. It changed the game for us on every film set, on every work experience that I had. I remember Barry John teaching us this. And it really brought us close as a community, as friends, as colleagues.
So, you know, we all know that how fond you are of reading books, but what is that specific thing which, you know, attracts you the most about the reading?
You know, honestly, I am somebody, I love reading fiction, but I prefer non-fiction. I'm very inspired by true stories. I'm very inspired by human stories. And that's why I think this would be on my top must read.
That's sweet.
Books.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's so sweet. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Last question.
Thank you.